Hi guys. The Pipeline Company. Financing for China's MNGPP. Case solution and analysis. In 2008, China National Group Corporation sponsored the multinational natural gas pipeline project to undertake a significant international infrastructure project in Asia. The Pipeline Company. A fully owned subsidiary company of China National Group Corporation. Took the lead in funding the project, which was required to be finished by the end of 2009, and created joint ventures with the sponsor nations. Procurements and first investments were made, and payment would be due. Nevertheless, there was a big difference between the estimated overall investment and the resources available. Interest was expressed by numerous banks in the pipeline job, but most required the sponsor to supply a guarantee for the job's loan. The treasurer in charge of the funding of the job was tasked with the problem of organizing the best approach to fund the undertaking. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe.